was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. Think I figured out how to let you go and let communication die out. I know, you know, we know you were down for forever and it's fine. I know, you know, we know you were mine for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you come over, right? You come over and you stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you come over.
Stop.